Here's how to make a Java Chip Frappuccino in your BlendJet. Add your milk of choice, espresso, melted chocolate or chocolate syrup, maple syrup, cocoa powder, and ice to the BlendJet, and blend for 1 to 2 cycles or until it's smooth. When it's finished blending, top with your whipped cream of choice and melted dark chocolate, and enjoy!